Hi, I'm Jason Simpson, resident journalist on Travel and Meetings Wire. What I enjoy about the corporate travel industry is that people, they're traveling for a specific purpose. They're not traveling to go on vacation or to sit on a beach. They're going to make their company some money, and helping them achieve that goal is worthwhile. Their concerns have real practical impacts, and helping them achieve their goals and be better business travelers helps me do my job. My biggest challenge in the job at the moment is finding the travel buyers. We write to travel buyers, so finding them and being able to form relationships with them where they speak to me to give me the news or the comment that I need, that can be quite a challenge. Often in corporations, they're not media-facing people, so they're not really briefed on how to handle the media. And sometimes even we get referred back to the PR company or the communications and media side of the company. And it can be quite strange to have a comment talking about travel buyers or something impacting the industry, but it's coming from the marketing person. We want to inject the voice of the travel buyers into TAM. If I could change anything in the corporate travel industry, I think it would be the speed at which new technologies and trends are taken up. I've noticed from attending conferences and that a lot of conversations around this take place, but the actual implementation of the changes, there's a lot of hesitation or caution around that. Obviously, there's practical considerations that people need to make, cost considerations and all that kind of thing. But I do think it's time that we jump on any bandwagon we see and we push it as hard as possible, because the world is changing and corporate travel is not going to be the same in 10 years as it is now. So, you know, why wait? Let's just do it as fast as possible. I think the benefits will be there for everyone to see as soon as we start.